Hello guys, as you can see over here, the Redmi 1S over here is in bricked condition, that the phone is soft bricked and the device is not booting. Now to get the device back into life, you will need two things. You need TWRP recovery installed and MIUI ROM or any custom ROM in your external SD card. So first, to get the TWRP working, now you can't use the updater app method because the device is in boot loop. So you have to use the fastboot method using your PC. So I'll give the link in the description below. In that you can see how to install TWRP recovery using the fastboot method. And second thing, you will need a ROM in your external SD card. So just take out your external SD card over here and then copy any ROM of your choice to the external SD card. To get into the fastboot mode when the device is in bricked condition, just press volume down and power button till it gets into the fastboot mode. Don't leave the button unless and until you get into the fastboot mode. So as you can see over here, even though the phone was in bricked condition, you can get into the fastboot mode just by pressing both the buttons. So now to get into TWRP recovery, press volume up and power keys together until and unless you get into the TWRP recovery. So we have booted into TWRP recovery. I'll tell you again that to get TWRP recovery installed, you have to use the fastboot method which I have described in the TWRP recovery video, and the link is in the description below. So after we boot, get into this menu and we have copied the ROM successfully into the external SD card, just go ahead and wipe the data and just swipe to factory reset. Select that, then go back once again and then go to install. And now this is the most important step. Now we have copied the ROM into the external storage, so it won't show up in the internal storage, and this is the internal storage. To go into external storage, press upper level and then select the external SD card over here. Sorry. And then scroll down to the ROM which you have copied. Here I have CM11 and MIUI 2. So I'll just select MIUI right now and then swipe to confirm flash. Now the ROM will be flashed and we will be out of the boot loop, and we'll boot into the MIUI version 5, version 43. I tried the sideload method on the TWRP, but unfortunately that didn't work for me. If you know how to make it working, the sideload method, then it will be very good. And do comment about that in the comment section below. Now click reboot system and ignore this right now and just swipe to install. Now we should boot into the MIUI version 5. So as you can see, we have successfully booted into the MIUI version 5. I'll just skip through this steps right now. So we have successfully came out of the boot loop and installed the global version, that's MIUI version 43, on the Redmi 1S. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and watch my other videos too. If this method doesn't work for you, you are still getting some error, then I have made another method using MI Flash, which will flash the image file of Redmi 1S, which is made purely for Redmi 1S, and make it like completely. It will completely flash everything. So check that out if this method doesn't work for you. Okay, thank you guys. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and follow me on Google+. And check out my other videos too. Thank you.